nearly 2 years of ownership. Highs and lows at every turn of the wheel. This was my first car to boast over 250 brake horsepower. But it won't be my last. For now, a fond farewell. I'll even miss those niggling issues. What's next, you ask? No, it's not a rear-wheel drive car. It's not even German. It's not actually got 200 brake horsepower. You'll find out what it is next time on Turbo Autos when I reveal what I've just purchased. What have I got myself into?